80 laps, take it easy. I'll probably be the first one to spin out.
I hate starting on the outside.
Normally there is.
really getting something serious, bro. You're like jumping all out of the ballpark for me, bro.
So hard to see the wall with the shadow. for under the pit at the beginning of 3.
Thank you.
I mean, you can try, but you can try.
I said, damn, if I'd have known this, I'd have qualified.
Thank you for not running me over.
Holy Arthur brake. Like 3 times over.
Yeah, 5. I was doing everything to stay off you. Glad we were both safe.
entering three. I mean, tire wear is not terrible here. I was, 77 on both right sides.
Thank you.
Good job keeping that damn thing up there in that wall. I thought I was dead.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I'll clear that one. Thank you.
What a damn save. I ain't a wreck, but a save. That works.
Hey, car on the back stretch. Wow, what up? Whoa.
Billy, what you doing back here, man? You're supposed to be up there leading this thing.
Well, I don't know why I ain't got this car down at this track yet, bud. We need to go to Martinsville. That'll be where I can shine at, you know?
Yeah, you were pretty good at Richmond, too, if I remember.
Yeah, Richmond's one of my good tracks.
I'm still trying to find what my good track is. I'll just take the time, I got 4 minutes to repair. As a matter of fact, actually, I'll stop getting ice cream on me and back over.
For the ones that didn't pit, please don't spin your tires on the start.
Start in third gear and roll into it. And just everybody be patient.
Patience? Not my middle name.
Yeah, I remember that in Atlanta. Top four or five all look ugly.
You know, I was going to be a doctor, but I just didn't have the patience for it. Yeah, dad joke special.
No, not bad joke. Dad joke.
I like the way I said it better.
Yeah, my father wasn't around either, I understand.
Or in my case, a granddad joke.
All right, top four is going to spin like hell and take out the entire field. This race will finish on a time limit. Good luck, everybody.
They stayed out.
Yeah, a good bit of them up here did. Top four or five, I think.
I'm going to be starting cautiously for those behind me.
Yeah, it came for a lot, actually.
One of my favorite tracks is Texas. I'm looking forward to that one.
Yeah, 10-4. Texas Truck Series in there right now, or is that the self car?
I need Xfinity.
Xfinity? Okay, 10-4.
Truck is not going to
work. They're all at Texas, but the actual race is at North Wilkesboro.
Yeah, it's going to be out of that Texas truck series.
That ought to be fun. Got a wreck up top.
Holy shit.
Maybe those guys are smart staying out and getting tired this time around, man.
Nah, we were only out here for 3 laps. They gotta start in the back, we're in the front.
Lucky dog coming high, lucky dog coming high.
Yeah, bud.
caution. Where is it at?
I saved it. The brakes came across my head.
Yeah, that was exactly it.
Yeah, I got a rolling piece of crap here. I don't know, man. It's all kind of pointless this time.
Mine ain't a whole lot better, but at least I'm able to get in the corner better than I was. Still got one set of tires left in the pits there.
Some fun racing there, Nine.
Good racing.
Junior, you got me by just a little bit, bud.